types of triangles presented by G. Murali Mohan, ZBHS Velaturu school student, social Batipuram mandal, Guntur district. Things you know by watching this video or presentation. Definition of triangle. One is the definition of triangle, and second one is the types of triangles based on angles, and last one is types of triangles based on sides. Definition of triangle. What is triangle? A simple closed figure bounded by three line segments is called a triangle. Note, line segments have two end points, the shortest distance between two end points. Remember, line segments have two end points, shortest distance between two end points. Types of triangles based on angles. Examples: acute triangle. Three internal angles of the triangle are acute, less than 90. And right triangle, one angle is right angle, has equal to 90 degrees. And the last one, obtuse triangle. One of the interior angles measures more than 90 degrees. Obtuse triangle, more than 90 degrees and greater than also. And types of triangles based on size. One equilateral triangle has three equal sides, and also all three sides are of equal length. And isosceles triangle, two sides of equal length. And last one, scalene triangle, all three sides have different length. Thank you for watching this presentation, all of you. Thank you very much.